The cabin filter is located behind the glove box. Open the glove box. Unhook the dampener arm. Push in on both sides of the glove box to release the stops. Unclip and remove the old filter from the housing. Install your new AQ1288 filter into the housing, with its arrow pointing up. Partially close the glove box to re-engage the stops. Hook the dampener arm back onto the glove box. Close the glove box.